free our minds of lust, sin, and the deceptions of iniquity. Like a man once told God, if I could have possession over Judgment Day, then all the women that I'm loving wouldn't have no need to pray. In this case, remember John 3:16. My sermon for today is, may your lover's dick be dumb. The story begins. Young woman walking home from church, not knowing the perils that would lurch out from the darkness and alone. She whispers a prayer, holding a Bible in her hand. Hey, look back if you dare. May your lover's dick be dumb. May lovers dig me down. Suddenly there's a man stepping ever closer with a pistol in his hand. Should she run out in the street and get run over by the blues? Sedan. Stop! He's tugging on a coat. May your lover's dick be dumb. May your lover's dick be dumb.